Oh, thanks, Rux. I really appreciate that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, alright. I'll be on my way now. Oh, hey, you two waiting for me?
Yeah.
What do you guys need?
Zombos wants to talk to you.
Oh. Of course, he always wants to talk to me. Alright, I'll go talk to him. Boss, you need me for something? Yes, Super Brains. Look, this is actually really serious. Well, not serious last time, of course, but let me tell you. I want you to go get those plants. One of the plants' DNA so we can finally get our zombie brain, I mean, the human's brains. Well, we chopped up before, didn't we? Yes, but I only want you, because I realize that you're actually one of the strongest in the team. So, I'm only releasing you. Don't fail me, Super Brains. Alright, boss. I'll only capture one of them for you. Just one. Good. See you there. Good luck. Thanks, boss. Alright. See you guys later. Meanwhile, with Peppy, Acorn, and Sunny. Wait, what? Sure you got the make sure that you silly crazy game. Hey, why don't you dance with Peppy? In the middle of the night. Right under the moon, but it's going in the night. Nothing in between our skins, but the red out. Make sure that you speak. Oh wait, speaking of dancing, where's I haven't actually hey guys, pause the music for a sec. Alright, here, I'll go pause the music. Alright, paused it. There we go. Anyways, I wonder, how long has it been since we've seen Old School? I think it's about to say, like, at least 3 weeks. Actually, no. It's actually been, like, 10 weeks since I've seen him.
Okay, that's a creepy game I have ever seen.
What's wrong?
The creepiest game.
What is it?
7 days to die.
Alright, stop looking up on your phone, Peppy. I wanna go see, Major Sweetie, aka Sunny's, sister. Well, step, sister. Hey, Major Sweetie. Hello, guys. Hey, Sweetie, where's Sunny? Sunny! There you are. Hey, sis. Sweetie, I wanna ask you something. How long has it been since you've seen Old School? A while, I guess. Oh yeah, almost forgot. By the way, guys, I got some bad news. Oh, great. What is it? They're trying to collect your DNA again. Oh, no, this again. Okay. Well, who's coming for us? It's only just one. One. That's easy. Yeah, and it's only collecting one of you. Wait, only one of us? Oh, gosh. Well, who is it? Super Brains. Oh no. Why him? Do you guys even know? Do you guys even know how hard Super Brains is?
Yeah.
He's got his shield, he's got his power ball, he has how are we gonna beat this guy? I mean, of course, we beat him in the past, but.
Oh, I'm a master.
Oh man, this is gonna get hard. I just know it. Hang on, guys. Give me a second. Alright, guys. We gotta think. How are we gonna fight this guy? Hey, guys. I gotta use the restroom. I'll be right back. I'll be right back, guys.
Okay.
Oh. 30 minutes later, meanwhile, with Super Brains. Alright. I captured that acorn while he was using the restroom. Luckily, I let him wash his hands before he left, so... Luckily, they didn't notice, so... You're probably wondering where the heck he is. Luckily, Zombos has him. Actually, no, he doesn't have him yet. He's still, getting over here. The zombies are still carrying him. I'm probably just gonna go kill his siblings, so he'll never see them again.
Acorn? Here. I'm calling you.
Oh, plants!
Who's this?
Hello, Pip Peppy Sunny. Hey! Put your hands in the air. Yeah, hold on, give me a second. You're probably also wondering where your brother Acorn is. Well, I know where he is, but I'm not gonna tell you, so see you like suckers later,
Oh yeah, I come back!
Ow! We're not be kids. You're just kid plants. You can't beat me. Watch this! Ooh! I gotta be careful around these guys. Oh! And then you guys captured me. And then... Okay, pause. 5 minutes later.
Where is Acorn?
What the heck? Why can't I move?
You got tied up.
Wait, what kind of rope is this? Why is it blue?
This is an electric rope.
Oh no.
Did
you steal this from Electric Brains?
Yes.
He's gonna get so peeved at me when he finds out.
Crazy Dave wonder where's the acorn at.
Okay, fine, I'll tell you. Zomboss has him.
What?
But I'll tell you this. He'll give you him back, only this. Hold on, thank God I got my arm out. Here, take this. I gives him a radio. You're probably wondering what that's for. Just.
It's a walkie-talkie.
Yeah, it's a walkie-talkie. Just turn it on and call Zomboss. He'll tell you what to do. Anyways, I gotta see it. Okay. Luckily, I can teleport, so see you suckers later.
Well, okay. Zomboss, where is he?
Oh, hello. You're probably wondering where Acorn is. Well, we have him, but we got a challenge for you. Guess what? If you want him back, we want you to face against one of our strongest competitors, besides Super Brains, because you already beat him, I've seen. But you gotta face against one of our newest members, one of our newest strong members, that is. And you probably wonder who it is. Well, are you boys ready to see who it is? Siblings, that is. Sorry. I'm getting a little... It's a complication I have. Alright, you guys ready? Oh, 80! Oh, yeah! Click. Turns off. Hey, if you guys want your brother back, you're gonna have to get through me! My first life. You had to beat me 5 times.
Okay, that's not fair. Yeah, okay, fine. You know how to
Oh, it will be fair once I beat your butt, Peppy.
Oh, yeah?
Where are you? Show your face.
Where are you?
I'm in the middle of the park. There you are! Get over here! Take this! Boom! Oh! Oh no, 3 more lives left.
Is that a new ability?
3 more lives left. Oh gosh, this is gonna get hard.
Wait, is that a new ability?
No, it's always been there.
That's my first time seeing that rock on the ground.
It's always been there. Get over here!
How do you do that?
I gotta regen some health. See you suckers later! I was behind you the whole time! Wait, how many lives do I have now?
Two,
yeah. Oh god, I only have 2 lives left. Here we go.
One life now.
That doesn't.
You almost killed someone.
I only have 1 life left. But you done it now. I'm going Super Saiyan, baby!
That's a Dragon Ball reference.
Come here.
You can't beat us now. Tie him up.
Fine, I'll tell you where he is. He's in the gnome area. He's in the gnome area. Wait, guys, pause. Pause for a sec. Alright, so you guys really want to know where he is? He's in the gnome area.
Oh, I have to do that thing again?
Luckily, she knows how to do it. Now you guys can come look at me. Yell out my name. Yell it out.
Acorn.
Oh, thank you guys so much. Oh, Peppy. I'm so happy to see you.
Yeah, happy to see you.
Yes!
What is this? Must be fine here.
It's a long story. Okay, look, guys, come on, come on. We have to get home. We have to get home. They were trying to get my DNA. Come on. Let's go home. Let's go home. Let's go home. Alright, thank God we're home. Sweetie, I'm back!
Who are you? Bones? Stop!
Peppy, where are you? Peppy? 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 Anthony, seriously, what the frick are you doing? There you go, alright. Peppy, there you are. Think I'm back. Hey, sweetie. Hey, come on, where you been? The zombies were about to use my DNA.
He's been caught, but he got arrested.
By zombies again.
And here's the walkie-talkie I have.
Oh, what's this for? It's to talk to Zomboss.
I have.
Oh. Oh, wait, it's actually online now. Hello, Zomboss. Wait, what's this? You're not Peppy. Just wait until I get your friend's DNA, Missy. Hold on. Oh god. Sorry. Anyways.
Watch Surfer Kilo.
Just wait until I get your brains, Missy. And once I get Neighborville's brains, we'll have such a big meal, and we'll have the entire world for ourselves. See you next time! Stupid Zomboss. Thanks, guys. Thank you, Major Sweetie. Alright, well, I'm gonna go on to bed. To be continued. Alright guys, so that's gonna be the end of this episode of the Siblings Role Play on Punch the Zombies Battle for Nipperville. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Say goodbye, guys. Peace out!